Are you tired of watching boring level completions?
Yeah.
Are you bored to death by unfunny content creators?
You're just not funny!
Yeah.
Then say no more! By checking out Johnfree's channel, you'll have plenty of funny and quirky highlights from his Twitch channel, plus the final level completion!
Whoa, what a great, fun YouTube channel! Oh, and is he going after Nhelv too? Wow. Definitely good luck with this one. I wonder if he will do a highlights video.
No. Okay, I'm sorry for the cringe intro, but I actually have to. I didn't make a null video because I just wanted to beat it fast, okay? It just came out and I said, oh my god, this is a masterpiece of a level. I gotta beat it fast. I gotta be the first victor. When I learned that SebasLopez was going for it, my entire hopes went from 100 to 0. So he was first victor, and then another dude just fucking fluked it from like 60, which his opinion does not count. Therefore, I am the second victor, am I right? What I'm gonna do is just, I'm gonna pick out just a random two fails, I guess. I don't have content, so just enjoy the completion, I guess. I don't fucking know.
Ooh.
Bueno, no me sorprende.
Okay.
That
was
the
dumbest place of all time.
Okay, please, please.
No!
No!
No.
Resident sleeper.
Resident sleeper.
Hey guys.
Resident youth suck.
Please. Isn't 7 deaths already at the duel, right? Yeah. I want to add one more, you know. Shit. Fuck off, dude. Oh, why is SrGuillester such a retard, dude? Okay, ¿sabes qué? ¡Qué duel de mierda! ¡Forro, hijo de mil puta, boludo! I fucking died at 92.
On what?
On Nhelv, dude.
Nhelv?
It's impossible
oh my
to
God,
die
why
there,
how
dude.
Did I
just
forget you're playing
so
Nhelv,
early.
Dude, are you kidding me?
I love Nhelv from runs, but from Serious a Nightmare. It just
That's
doesn't
funny.
Stop. It's super inconsistent, you never get to 38 whenever you die 38, like you get to 38 and die the way.
You fucking skizzly.
Yeah.
Are you stupid?
Me getting the award for calling SpongeBob the most stupidest name, I call him Splinkle Dunkle. Dude. That gift is amazing. I'm using the Enderman form.
Okay, what the fuck happened with Luigi, other than him getting-
What, he doxed himself on the stream.
Did
how?
He actually?
Yeah.
Who?
He doxed himself
Wait,
on the stream.
So?
Because he looked at Pointer Crate on stream and the ads can show your location.
Fucking moron.
Who, Luigi?
Yes.
God, you raided me when I'm getting far. Oh my god. I thought I was dead, dude. Dude, this is such a weird attempt. I swear to God. Yes! Oh! Finally! Dude, oh! Oh, why did it take me so long? Come on! Dude, I'm so happy! Fuck yes! Oh my god!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Nutty!
Nutty! 42.
So you're third victor, right?
Yes.
Yeah, he is.
The curse has been broken.
Mm-hmm. I guess. Let's pull out the calculator core. That was such a weird attempt. You know why? You know why? Because Fraggy raided me. Fraggy raided me in the middle of it. Then I thought I died. I paused. I wasn't dead. And then I beat it. My god.
Oh my god.
18,942.
One more gun death and there we go.
Gun death.
Absolute epic win.
Noble 100.
No,
there we go.
Dude, that was such a jump
for him. He actually had a big reaction, dude. He actually had a big reaction.
So, Johnfree, what are your thoughts on Nhelv? What a simple question to answer. You know, it's just a simple minute of the video where I just explain what are my thoughts. No. Nhelv, I would describe it as non-enjoyable fun, okay? The gameplay is really fun. The decoration is a masterpiece, okay? The thing is that it's so weirdly put into place that it's off-putting. I don't know. It's really weird. The first 40%, the first 38% of this level is super inconsistent. I never got consistent even when I beat it. I couldn't get consistent like from the time I got 92 all the way till I beat it. It was just hell from zero. And then when you get to 38 after like an hour, you get 3 choke points and nothing else. It's just like the 50 wave, which half the time it doesn't work because the triggers are blurs that just want to do what they want. I don't fucking know. They just don't work. The 67 ship, which is weird. I don't know. It's killable, I guess. It's chokeable. And the duel. I died 9 times at the duel, you know. It's top 10 difficulty. I don't know. Like a top 40 extreme demon. It's so fucking hard. It's really hard, and why? Why did you put that there? It's not an enjoyable level. It makes you mad all the time by having such an inconsistent pre-drop and such hard choke points in the second half. But it's still a really fun level. So I would give this a 6.5 out of 10 of enjoyment, I guess. I don't fucking know. Here's the outro, I guess.